We want to simplify the given complex fraction. To do this, I think it's going to be easiest if we first find the difference here in the numerator, then find the difference here in the denominator, and then once we find these differences, we'll write this complex fraction as a division problem. So to do this, let's write 1 as a fraction. So we can write 1 as 1 over 1, and then minus 9 over x squared. And then on the bottom, we'll write 1 as 1 over 1 as well, and then minus 1 over x, minus 12 over x squared. Now, in order to subtract these fractions, we must obtain a common denominator. So looking on top, the common denominator would be x squared. So we're going to multiply 1 over 1 by x squared over x squared. Looking at the bottom, notice that x squared is also the common denominator. So again, we'll multiply 1 over 1 by x squared over x squared. But for 1 over x, we'll multiply by x over x. Notice all the denominators are now x squared. So again, the denominator on top would be x squared. And the numerator would just be x squared minus 9. Looking at the bottom, again, our common denominator is x squared. The numerator would be x squared minus x minus 12. And now because this fraction bar here represents division, we can write this as a division problem involving two rational expressions. We have the fraction on top. Divided by the fraction on the bottom. But normally when dividing by fractions, we multiply by the reciprocal instead. So now we'll write this as a multiplication problem. First fraction stays the same. Then instead of dividing by the second fraction, we're going to multiply by the reciprocal, which should be x squared over the quantity x squared minus x minus 12. But now before we find this product, we want to factor the numerators and denominators so that we can simplify before multiplying. So x squared minus 9 is a difference of squares. So it'll factor into two binomial factors. The first positions will be the factors of x squared, which are x and x. And since 3 times 3 is equal to 9, we'll have a factor of 3 here and a factor of 3 here, where one binomial is a sum and one is a difference. Then x squared minus x minus 12 also factors into two binomial factors. Factors of x squared are x and x. The factors of negative 12 that add to negative 1 would be negative 4 and positive 3. So we have x minus 4 and x plus 3. Now we can simplify. X squared over x squared simplifies to 1, and so does the quantity x plus 3 over the quantity x plus 3. So the complex fraction simplifies to the quantity x minus 3 divided by the quantity x minus 4. This would be the simplified complex fraction. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.